people's love for the Castlevania series inspired a Kickstarter game.
And now Bloodstained Ritual of the Night is finally here.
Play as Miriam, an orphan cursed with the rare ability to absorb demonic crystals and wield their powers.
Another Shardbinder has opened the gates of hell, and you're the only one who can stop him.
Explore the massive demon-infested castle while slashing your way through hell's minions and going toe-to-toe with hideous bosses.
The more shards you absorb, the more powerful Miriam becomes.
Craft mighty weapons to upgrade your attacks.
And cook up some delicious treats for extra stat bonuses.
There are tons of secrets, plus a few alternate endings to uncover. And once you beat the final boss, some cool new game modes really keep the blood flowing.
It's not quite Castlevania, but it's a fitting tribute.
We give Bloodstained Ritual of the Night an 8.5 out of 10.
Hell have no fury.